your crap.
That's not your crap. You're the one who woke up the first time, came down here.
Actually, it was Ben. He woke up the first
time. Ben, 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 I'm on the horse!
But really, he's up down here.
Because
Ben,
he's down there.
He
was already
down
the morning.
But you came down here and tried working.
Well, who more that go to that one?
You had it last. I don't know.
Wherever you left it. It's right here on this pink blanket, Ben. Look down.
Oliver. Yeah. Oliver. Come here. Come here. Here, sleeping. Mitchell, come here. Come here. You're sleeping.
The chain's supposed to be on high.
Chain is supposed to be on high. Is that what you just said?
Yep. By just the logo.
I
don't
know what the brick fire is.
Oliver, you can only stick it to glass or right here. Because if you just throw it anywhere else.
What about the ceiling?
About the ceiling, I don't know.
telling me, Oliver, why did you give Oliver a turn?
I know. Why?
Then
Oliver, hit it over there.
No,
not the Black Panther. Hit over there.
What?
Medium or low, please.
Okay.
The Arctic wind is not necessary right now.
I had hard sleep because of my software. I was super cold.
Oh, come on.
I was home with my DD and my Stitch.
Why didn't you bring your fuzzy blanket? Oh, no. Because it was vetoed. It's a king size.
No. The one that Brian just gave him. That's night in the room.
Yeah, Daddy gave
you
a fleece
blanket.
Because he wanted to complain.
He said he had a hard time sleeping because he had several options of where to sleep. Even though he chose the chair.
I know.
The recliner.
That's what he does.
I mean, there. I only had one station. Cat and Hat. She was excited about it, but then Dinosaur Train came on and she was less excited about it.
Oh.
Please go to the store today so we can get those gummy bottles.
Can I start? Need your
dance,
buddy.
Not right now, but when everyone wakes up, you can, okay?
Thanks for watching, and I'll do the update later. Thanks for watching.
Yes.
Here's the Hubby Springfield 2 running up there. Here's the light. Mm-hmm. and for watching. Wobble hello, you know. Sorry for the bad lighting here, guys. Just hold on a second. There we go. Takes a couple of seconds to beat it up since it's got remote control. Couple with blade, but I don't think it wobbles that much.
What are you doing?
Video. There we go. Now that the remote's done, how let's do factory speed. Low on chain, high on remote. Did a pretty good job on medium.
Yeah.
Not
what are you doing in this room?
Fast food beers and portions.
Who said you could?
Myself.
You say me, myself, and I.
Ooh, just me, myself, and I.
Crazy.
Jemima.